See, man, I ain't like other motherfuckers that can go sit out and eat for the fun of it. Every day, it's no big deal. They can do whatever they want. You know what I mean? It's all cool. Whenever I go out and eat, it's special to me. It's supposed to be for special things. You know what I mean? Like at the first of the month, whenever I get my money, I go out and eat. And I don't have my money. I get a little pittance, not even enough to live on, and they're fucking sticking all this fucking money back and stealing from me and shit. I can't even fucking have it without following their rules, but they're breaking the rules to steal it. All of you. But, you know, this motherfucker was about to go broke when I was going there to eat once in a while. Yeah. Wonder what that is. Like, motherfucker, somebody's poor, can't have something to eat once in a while. Ain't got to cook it, have something cooked. You know what I mean? And they can eat as much as they want. Trying to be thrifty and shit. Oh, no. They pick up a credit card out here. You want to fucking invite them into here and then fucking blow them off and act like they're stupid because they get $50 a week. Well, you don't need to be smoking. You don't need to be doing this. You don't need to be doing that. Everybody wants to tell somebody what to do. That's what they do around here. But they don't hear nothing when they're raping people. Sexually assault you 2 weeks ago and nobody do nothing. You tell the police, they just laugh in your face and threaten you. That's how it goes around here. They can beat kids down with chairs. They don't care. Nobody care about nothing.